right, so the house is supposed to be coming today, and the order of business is we're going to get all these old implements that we put over here moved and try to get the rest of the logs, the cedar logs over there, get them logged up and out the way. So basically what we're going to do today is just kind of pedal around until the house gets here. It should be on its way is what I understand. And meanwhile, we'll just try to move some of all this old stuff. Get that piece of culvert when we come back so it don't get damaged.
Thank you.
They should be here shortly with the mobile home, so I'm gonna go ahead and fill up this low spot here and get it kind of working in. The house is going, I'm gonna spin y'all around and show you. The house is going right there, so when they pull in, we're in this low spot. So the water will drain back over this way, and then I want it to drain the way we're going now. Kind of come around the house instead of under it and all that type of shit. I hope y'all can hear me okay on here. It's my first day using this.